Namaste. Now I am going to explain design procedure for the selection of V-belts. This procedure is based on design data handbook by K. Mahadevan and K. Balaveera Reddy, 4th edition. The selection of V-belts means the selection of the cross section of the belt and number of belts required. The selection depends upon two important factors, namely the power to be transmitted and speed of the faster shaft. Usual data available: power to be transmitted, type of driver and driven machinery, speed of driver and driven pulley, a speed ratio, service condition, center distance, pitch diameter of the driving pulley. Step 1. Select correction factor according to service, that is KS, from table 14.19 in page 322. Step 2. Calculate design power. Design power is equal to KS multiplied by power transmitted, that is given power. Step 3. Select type of V-belt, that is cross section, type of cross section, from table 14.14, page 314, based on design power. Step 4. Calculate power rating by using appropriate equation, that is 14.13A to 14.13E, given in page number 295, based on the type of V-belt, that is belt cross section. Step 5. Calculate pitch length of belt L using equation 14.15B in page number 295. Step 6. Select preferred nominal pitch length from table 14.17 given in page number 316. Step 7. Calculate correct center distance C using equation 14.15B, page number 295. Step 8. Calculate the correction factor for length, that is KL, from table 14.20 given in page number 323 and 324. Step 9. Calculate the correction factor for arc of contact KA from table 14.21 given in page number 325. Step 10. Calculate number of belts required using equation 14.14. 14.14 is the number of belts required. N prime is equal to P into KS divided by power rating, that is kilowatt, into KL into KA. KA is correction factor for arc of contact. KL is correction factor for length. KS correction factor for service, and P is the drive power. Thank you.